everyone. Today is Sunday, September 8th. We are 6 days away from the wedding. Woo! Yeah, and today we came to take our pictures for the big picture for the wedding, and also we're gonna do like wallet size. What logs? Oh yeah. Yeah, so.
Wedding, yay.
Peace, girls and boys.
Preparing for the photography. They pay attention too big. What photo are we gonna take here?
I'm gonna take this one.
Oh, I can't see it.
It's because my phone is light.
And then we're gonna take two photos here. Look at this huge tree. Big.
Kissy.
Oh, snap.
A fly.
Here is the river. I don't know what it's called. I'm pretty sure there's a place where it will say where that this is. But we're here and we took some photos.
And here's a photographer. Nice to meet you. Yeah, she's really not. Yep, that's one photo. And the groom and the bride are right here.
Ahora se quedó con el pantalón a la mitad.
Say hi, groom.
Hi.
¿Dónde?
Hi. So here's Letty. She's trying to put on her pants and she's trying to. Oh, change. Oh, sorry.
I'm not taking a break.
John,
did you
leave? Yes, I already showed them this beauty. Look. You guys aren't, yeah. So, anyways, this is the beauty. This is the beauty that is. And there's big bugs. There's some like little whatever that is. And it says, please stay on platform because they don't want you to be seeking around there and then you fall into the river and you die or something.
So that's a wrap. Yay. So I want to say thank you to my photographer. Yeah, bonjour.
Bonjour.
Yeah,
so we did.
Dude, we were here for like an hour. And I changed my shirt. It says, once in a lifetime. Because you only get married once.
No divorce.
I don't care what none of y'all say. You only get married once, okay? Okay, I'm just kidding. Anyways, yeah. I'm so tired. Oh my God, my cheeks look so pink. Oh God. Okay, anyway, so we came. Well, there's a little picnic area. I don't know if I've ever told you this, but this soda costs 89 cents and it's like super big. I forgot how many ounces it is. My dad and my mom always get it. And we're gonna eat watermelon, yay! And I'm gonna drink my raspberry tea. It's so hot. I can't believe I look this red. Yeah. So we're already home, as you can tell from the background. We is home, and right now, I don't think I've shown any of the stuff that we have DIY'd, so I'm gonna show you. Today we're gonna finish our vases. We have to paint them. We already started them, but we didn't finish painting them. And we also painted some, for our candles, we have these small little, like, they look like little shot glasses, but they're not. They're for candles, and we painted them as well. and we're gonna finish painting our vases, our vases, whatever you wanna call them. Yeah, let's see if I show you.
Yo pinte.
No.
Ah, ok, ya voy a
Hola a todos los que nos ven y a los que tampoco nos ven. Hola. Quiero decirles que este día fue un día en donde fuimos a tomarnos unas fotos. Estuvo muy bien. Nos la pasamos bien en ese lugar, bromeamos y todo eso, y después cuando regresamos a la casa hicimos, pintamos unas bases que necesitábamos, y pues esta es mi segunda vez que estoy filmando, pues me estoy filmando y voy a tratar de empezar más para que ustedes me conozcan, los que ustedes nos ven. Me da pena hacerlo, pero yo creo que hay gente que nos quiere ver y nosotros queremos que nosotros nos vean para conocer, para que ustedes nos conozcan y ustedes vean cómo es nuestras vidas. Pues no por completo, pero unas partes de nuestras vidas. Yo les agradezco por vernos y y por seguirnos también, y pues algunas personas dejan sus comentarios, y Leti, mi futura esposa, ella va a estar escribiéndoles y algunas veces contestando algunas preguntas que ustedes tengan. Y es todo. Muchas gracias. Y yo así soy. A veces actúo de una manera rara, pero así soy. Y ya. Y bye.